and folks are coming. Hi, Paul. Are you looking at me like I'm looking at you? You can talk to me a little bit.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just walking and talking, and Paul's following me with the camera like I was a star. And trust me, I am not a star. Well, anyway, we got a crowd here, and that's good to see. And we are set up. Saginaw Street is right about 100 feet away from us. And you probably hear a little noise now and then, but please don't be alarmed. Through the courtesy of WFLT, we are bringing you, we all found a mom here. Hi, Mom. Okay, but you've got a little one here? Sister, okay. Where are you from? Tell us, how'd you hear about this? Go ahead. You're on, look at the camera. Now you're on TV, girl.
I heard this from a friend.
You heard it on the radio, did you? No. How'd you find out?
My friend told me about it.
Oh, okay. Well, we welcome you. Very good. You have a little one with you. How old?
Six, seven.
Okay. Is it the guy with the big bucket?
Yeah.
He's going to clean up. All right. He's going to clean up. Well, thank you for being here very much. Okay, Nate. Watch us on Monday night on Channel 17, 7:30 in the evening. We will be on, and you'll see your face. And it's a lovely one, too. Thank you for being with us.
This guy's okay. Waiting to talk to you.
Marcus, you want to come on over? This is a football coach. He's out trying to recruit kids, kindergarten kids.
Absolutely.
Marcus, how you doing? Where are you from, buddy? I've never seen you before.
Oh.
This is radio, that's TV.
I'm from the Burton-Atherton district.
That's Boo!
I'm from...
Just like a phone. Just
yes,
like
a phone. I'm from the Burton-Atherton district. And I'm here to support IAF. I have a family members who work up here, and I know Mr. Wenslaff all my life. Well, he's known me all my life.
Well, hi, girl. Yeah, have indeed. And tell us, you had a great record this year. Tell us about football, please. You had the best season, I think, in a long time. Am I right?
Yes, sir. Atherton varsity football team made it to the playoffs for the first time since 1976.
I wasn't even born then.
Neither was I.
Okay, all right. Well, you're probably right, and I'm lying.
But yeah, we're looking forward to another successful season.
And I bet you'll have it too. Now, what are you coaching-wise? What do you coach?
I coach the junior varsity football team and the middle school track team.
Okay, well, very good. And on the varsity, I know you're on the field in varsity. What's your responsibilities then?
Oh, I assist on the defense and also on the wide receivers as well.
Okay. And I heard that none of them caught a pass this year. Is that right?
Actually, we have one gentleman who actually made All-State.
Look at this.
And he was a wide receiver, and he just signed his letter of intent.
Look at this. This is so good. Marcus, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank
you. That's astounding. That's wonderful. Where's he going?
He's going to Lake Erie.
Sure. Now, what? No, I don't know where that is. I thought you would say Lake in Michigan. Lake Erie's in Ohio?
Yes, sir.
Near Cleveland?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Thought so. Okay.
Yes.
Marcus, that's your first college kid. Way to go.
Thank you.
All right. Now get off the radio.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Thanks, Marcus. Good
thank
to see you, buddy.
You.
Okay. Well, we're trying to pick up a few people who have. Everybody runs away from us. They don't want to talk. Kurt, come on and talk. And we've got, we got a parent coming by. Hey, here's a lady that walked from McDonald's today, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
You did. Come on over, hon. You're going to be on camera right now and also on the radio. This is the radio, that's TV. So, good morning. Glad you're here. And thanks for walking about a half a mile. So, take the phone and tell us, if you don't mind, who you are, and you live in the vicinity, I'm sure.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
My name is Evelyn Richter. I walked all the way from Donovan Street over by McDonald's on South Saginaw and Bristol just to be able to bring my son to the Easter egg hunt to see the Easter Bunny.
Well, you are certainly ambitious. We have a family that lives on Donovan Street, by the way, that attends our school. Okay, so that's good. I know exactly where Donovan Street is. Okay. Well, thank you. Did your little one... Yeah, yours is over now, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
What are you holding here?
All of his Easter eggs.
7,000 eggs. Okay, that's great. So you're going to go and empty the candy, and then we'll get the egg back, I hope, if that's okay with
yes,
you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, you're always welcome at our school. Thank you for coming by this morning. In fact, we gave you a tour, didn't we, of our kindergarten?
Yes, sir, you did, and the tour was very helpful in understanding, and I took some tools that maybe might help us at home.
Okay, very good. And we're very colorful rooms, aren't they?
Yes, sir. Very colorful rooms.
Well, thank you, Ms. Richter. Thank you very much for coming by. We appreciate you.
You are very welcome. And have a wonderful day,
well,
sir, and happy Easter.
Thank you so much. What a lovely lady. Okay, thank you so much. Hi, Mom, you want to say something?
I do.
Come on over, okay? And tell us, how old is your little one here today? Here, hold the phone if you don't mind. That's the radio, that's the camera.
I have four little ones, grandchildren, under the age of three.
My goodness.
Yes, I do. And this was wonderful. It was great. I love the way that it's worked off for the little ones.
Sure.
They're not pushed into, you know, by the bigger kids or intimidated.
We keep it separate all the time.
Yeah, and I love it, and they had a great time.
Did you get to walk with them?
I did.
You did,
yes,
too.
Yes, we walked with them. We kind of held the bag, and they picked them up.
Threw it in the bucket, and out they go. Okay, well, somewhere, I hope you see our prize table.
I did see your prize table.
When you open the egg and it says prize, that's where you're headed.
All right. So hopefully they win a prize, and if they don't, that's okay, too.
Okay.
They had a lot of fun.
You live in the neighborhood here?
Well, we actually live in Mount Morris.
Okay. Oh, wow.
But
hi,
my daughter-in-law is a teacher.
It's a secretary. Who is?
My daughter-in-law.
Who is who?
My daughter-in-law is a secretary.
Yeah, who?
Laura Johnston.
Are you? Really?
Yes.
Well, my goodness. This is like old home weekend.
It is.
Well, thank you for coming by. I'm going to get another one of our
students. Alrighty. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your kind words. We appreciate that.
Exactly.
Hi, Pee Wee. Come on over. Did you have a time yet? You didn't go yet, did you? Say hi. Tell them who you are and what grade you're in.
Wait,
Paul, go down a little on the camera.
Are you kidding? You're supposed to. Can you go that low?
Yeah. Look at this. Down
she's fabulous.
Now,
yes.
Give me your name again, honey.
My name is Destiny.
And you live in the neighborhood, don't you? And you go to our school?
Yes.
And you're in what grade?
Third
grade, I see. Is that your mother standing over there?
Yes.
Tell her hi for me if you see her, okay?
Okay.
Hi, Mom. Ben, how you doing? Come on over, big guy. We don't have 29 and over out there. Thank you for, I hope you get a lot of eggs, sweetie.
Okay.
Ben, come on over. You're one of our seniors?
No, 10th grade.
10th grade, 10th grade.
Sophomore.
Mother, he's taller than me. We can't have that in this school. That doesn't work. Ben, tell him what you intend to do when you get out of high school.
I intend to enlist in the Marine Corps and then from there go into engineering.
Engineering, now that's wonderful. Of course, what do we require of you before you graduate, do you know?
We must have 27 credits and we must already be enrolled in some sort of post-graduation.
You must have a college acceptance letter. Ben, you got it. Very good. Mom, he knows. Come on, let's get the whole family over. Come on, guys. Well, let's get Mom then.
He won't let
you. Okay, all right. Well, anyway, some are a little shyer, and some aren't, like Pee-wee and Ben, okay? Ben, you know the ticket. I'm glad to hear that. And Marines are a great place to go, but I love that word you used, engineering. Way to go. Thank you very much for that. Paul Herring, how you doing, buddy?
I'm fine. Do I get, no, I'm about to say, do
nothing.
I get to talk now or
just
what?
Just because you got here at 8 o'clock this morning, that doesn't mean you're doing anything. Say something.
I'm doing nothing. I'm still in awe. They released the little ones to get their eggs.
Hey, come on over.
I blinked and all of the eggs have been swallowed up.
I
literally blinked and they just devour them.
Yeah, they do.
It's such a joy to watch them go berserk. Controlled berserk, but berserk nevertheless. Don't forget there is a Easter Bunny in the house.
Oh, we sure do. We have, tell them about that.
You may want,
about a six-footer
picture,
today.
Pictures with the Easter Bunny.
Hi, Cease.
Okay. It's Easter festivities.
Come on.
Here we go. Next up. You got it.
Good guy, come on over. I know you got a little bitty sister here. You're not going to go hunt eggs, are you? All 5'10" of you aren't going to do that, is it? Tell these folks who you are and whatever else might be on your mind. There you go. Hold it. That's the radio. That's the camera. Step right in line so that camera hits you right in the face. Okay.
All right. Shaquan Cox. I go to International Academy of Flint. I came up here to help today, and I got to help at another Easter egg hunt at a church. So
we're working with State Representative, State Senator Sheldon Neely. We're going to help him over at the Bethel Baptist Church. So I'm going to take you over there to help him a little bit. And this young man on the camera, of course, you can see him, but on the radio, he's a volunteer here, helps with our food distributions, lives close to the school, but irregardless of that fact, he would be helping us anyway. So, big guy, thank you very kindly. And just found out you're a pretty good bowler there, aren't you, Buckaroo?
Yes.
We took the kids bowling the other day, and we've got a 9 more weeks of bowling, and by that time, we'll probably have 700 or 800 games.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Okay, thanks, big guy. Appreciate you. Good. Cece, you want to come over and be on with the no. Nina, you want to do something?
Wait a minute. This is the one that just walked in front of the camera.
I know.
And she doesn't want to be on the camera. I don't understand
all
that.
Right, okay. Paul, you know what we could do?
But I can get her anyway.
Would you mind walking with me to the bunny? And
oh, no problem.
Over there,
yeah, let's do it.
We'll take a little hike.
Actually, I've got one young lady that wants to talk to you.
Okay.
Let's go to her.
Okay, whoever that is, you're in charge.
I'm coming to her. I'm coming to her. Come on, Art. Right behind you.
Who is it? This one here?
Yes.
Well, you going to talk on the radio? Come on, you're going to make me world famous, girlfriend. Good to see you. Tell us who you are, about if you live in the neighborhood, and how you found out about this. Here, that's the radio.
Through a childcare, I found out.
How did you?
I found out through a childcare.
Okay, just hold it like you would have. Good. And just look at the camera, because you pretty kids can be. Okay.
Thank you.
You've got two little ones with you.
Yes.
Okay, they're about what age?
I have a 3 and 4-year-old.
Ooh, let us take a look at that 4-year-old. We'd love to have her come over here. Anyway, what child care was it? Give them a plug.
It was Little Angels.
Oh, off of Lippincott.
Yeah,
oh,
right,
sure. They're our friends. We gave you some flyers
over
there.
They're going to be going there.
Okay, that's wonderful. Did they get to go yet?
No.
For the eggs, they're up next year?
They already did their eggs.
Oh, they did already? Okay, yeah. Very good. All right. Well, thank you for doing that. We have good friends over there. Tell them hi for us.
Okay. Hey,
thank you so much.
Thank
very
you.
Good. Nice. You. Thank you kindly. Very good. Paul, you discovered a good one. She's verbal. We're going to take you down Saginaw. Paul, I'm just going to walk and talk. Hi, everybody. Glad to have you here. Howdy. How are you, Mom? Good to see you. Well, Paul, get a shot of the eggs here. Have you done that on our... This is our 5 and 6 age group. We divided 2,000 by 3 sections, so that's a right around, roughly 650 eggs apiece, 700 total maybe. No, we don't have 2,100, we've got 2,000, so there's a bunch of... Oh, I know, we're going to get you right now. You're on the radio. Would you join me on the radio or TV?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Come on, kids, get over. Get in the picture.
Hey, guys.
Oh, it is not. It's golden beautiful.
It's gold.
Well, tell us, how'd you find out about this? This is the radio, that's the camera.
Okay. Here. Yes, I heard about it at church, actually.
Okay.
At church. So
well, give a plug to your church if you'd like to.
Cornerstone Freshwater.
All right. I don't know where that's at.
Right next door to the school.
That's Pastor Alston then.
Yeah,
he did change names.
Yeah.
I remember now. Thank you, Hunt,
for
reminding me.
This is really nice for the community. Thank you, guys.
Well, thank you.
Yay.
And we're so glad you're with us.
Yay.
Hi. Paul, we're going to go in and get a picture.
Hi, everybody.
All right.
We're getting him on camera also. Here's our cameraman walking around like he knows what he's doing. I can't imagine. Hi, Kevin, how are you? Talk to Paul here. Thank you for being here, Kevin.
You're welcome.
You gave us some candy. God bless you for that. And then you're here offering free pictures and all of that process. We have a great relationship with Walgreens. Thank you, Kevin, for being here with your associate. Say anything on your mind, sir.
All right. I just want to thank Art for having us again this year. We do this every year with you guys, and always have a great turnout. Just here taking pictures with the Easter Bunny, and that's pretty much it. So
we'll give a plug to Walgreens. Any special deals?
Yeah, we got our last minute Easter needs down at Walgreens, and we're open till 10 tonight, so come on down.
Okay. And what's the best deal you got in the store? Tell them.
Oh, we got jelly beans for 99 cents.
Oh, Paul, I'm leaving right now. I gotta get me a jelly bean. Thanks, Kev.
Thank
you're
you,
a great
Art.
Guy. We
thank
seriously
you.
Appreciate
you. Yes, we appreciate you, you guys too. We like coming down here, so.
Our thank Easter you. Bunny is, Paul, did you get a shot of the artwork that we have down right here? And of course, there's holes and that's where the little kids stick their heads. The bunny. Can this bunny talk? Bunnies don't talk, everybody, but they will be gone. We got us a grunt bunny. Thank you, buddy, for being here. Okay. A grunt bunny. Talk on the radio. No, you don't want to talk on the Dutch one either.
Talk
on
the radio? Yeah.
Oh, okay. We got a bold one here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, this is the WSLP 1420 AM. You're live.
Okay.
The gospel station. That's channel 17. So, hi. What's your name? Where are you from? And why are you here? Like I didn't know. Go ahead.
I'm Talina. I'm from the North Side. With my kids, Tamia, Tamara, Devontae, and my mama, Tina.
That's mom?
Yeah.
Way to go, girl.
Yeah,
she'll be good.
Yeah. And we here because my friend about a church son over here. And she out there somewhere.
Boy, you sure got shiny lips.
Thank you.
Paul, you want to ask him anything?
No.
You want to say hi?
I'm a married man. You trying to get me in trouble.
Mary, you want to be on the radio?
You want to say something, Mom? We're glad you're here, hon. We really are.
God bless you.
Okay. Hi, little one. Tell them who you are.
Tamara.
Where do you go to school, dear?
Academy.
Oh, there's a mistake.
We were just
no, we know Northridge. They're our friends.
We're gonna
ask their eighth graders to come and visit us.
Okay.
Are you an eighth? No, you're not quite eight.
She'll
you're
be
about
eight.
Sixth, maybe? Somewhere there. Okay. Yeah, well, thank you. Appreciate it. 1420 a.m. Monday nights at 7:30. You might find yourself on TV. Thank you very much. Good luck to you, Northridge. We want you in 2 years. All right. See you later, everybody. Okay. Hi. Want to talk, Mom? Want to say something on the radio? Okay, and just tell us where you're from and how many kids you got here. It looks like two, and maybe Paul can get them all in. So here you go, Mom. This is live radio. That's the camera for Channel 17. Go ahead, hon.
Hello, we're at International Academy. My name is Sophia. I have two sons here with me today. They're enjoying this weather and the festivities. If everyone should come on down and have fun. They're also doing free Easter pictures with Easter Bunny. And the pictures will be available at Walmart. Thank you.
Well, okay, yeah, I couldn't hear what you said. I'm so sorry. But
she did a good job.
Did she? Okay, you want to get the kiss, Paul?
So no.
Okay, as far as the picture. Get their picture a little bit.
Hey, guys, say hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
You got good TV.
Oh, Rita, hi.
Who said hi? Did you say hi? Did you say hi?
Say hi. Say hi.
Rita, where do you live? I've never seen you before.
Oh, you have.
You're about a block away, aren't you?
Yes.
Okay. How many little ones you got with her?
Just one. Okay. I got two. Okay. I got two.
And that's Lisa's little one, isn't it?
This is Lisa's
little one. Okay.
And this is Jennifer.
Okay. Oh, hi. How you doing, girl? Good to see you, Brandon.
Hi,
how are you, honey?
Okay. That's my granddaughter and my grandson.
Well, Lisa's a good volunteer at the school for food distributions and also, well, things like this. And she's on the front line too on occasion. So she attends our Southside District Resident Association. Thank you for doing that. Now you're famous, okay?
All right.
No, she's putting it down.
All right, okay.
You.
Would you like that? Yeah, would you like that?
Yeah, we like it. It's fun out here.
No, right now. You tell everybody who you are and where you're from, and now you're on Channel 17. This is radio.
Hi. This is really fun. We had a great time out here. The kids had an awesome time. Fantastic. Thank you.
Where are you from? You
live I'm Nicole Lewis. We're from Flint, Michigan.
Okay. Yeah. Well, very good, Ms.
Thank
Lewis.
You.
Thank you. You got to talk. You got to talk to him.
He's familiar, but I can't tell him.
Yeah, he's in his baby's class, first grade.
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
I don't know, Paul. What do we got for time? Are we close?
I'll check it.
Well, while we're waiting, we still have kindergarten roundup going up. Even it's officially over today, but we can enroll kids all the time, and that's okay. Bring them on in. We've already filled one class, that's for sure. We did that in about 4 days. We've got about 6 minutes, right? And then you're welcome to come to our school and all this week and, of course, the rest of the year and enroll, not only in kindergarten, but other grades as well. So we welcome that. If you'd like to call the school, you probably know the number by heart. It is 600. 5,600. $5,000. I'd love to give you tours. I almost need a new pair of shoes from the tours that I gave this past week, Paul. And it was like I was in the Juneteenth parade all the way from Pasadena all the way down to downtown.
So nice Juneteenth plug, Art. Nice.
Well, let's give another plug. Come on over here, Buckaroo. Sure.
All right, I'll come over and I'll talk to the good people. And that way you can take a rest and figure out what's going on. These kids are going crazy over here, man. I have never seen the grass get cleaned up so fast. You should try to employ this in your garbage collection process.
All right.
Tell them that there's numbers on the garbage and
they
could win a prize. Well, listen, I'm going to take this opportunity to remind you guys about the Juneteenth celebration that's coming up.
Thanks,
June.
Mom.
16th with the Youth Freedom Dinner over at G Card. Then we've got June 18th with the cookout, the car wash, and the Urban Dodgeball downtown on Kersley Street. Friday night is the big parade day, June 19th. We're going to be leaving from Kettering University this year. We changed the parade
down University.
Down University to
ML King
to Riverbank Park.
Okay, very good.
So we got a shorter route.
A little shorter
by
far.
It's going to cost us a little less than it did last time. I'm still paying that off, man. So we're going to have entertainment on Friday the 19th, Saturday the 20th, and Sunday the 21st.
I bet the Sunday's a gospel program, I bet.
Yeah, Jarvis Richardson over at Ducey Hills Ministries is actually looking for church choirs to get involved with this year's Gospel Fest on Sunday. What we're really pushing this year is the church outreach meet and greet. What we've done is we've invited all us area churches to come down and set up tables downtown. I did the math, Art. It would take 10 and a half years for me to go to every church in the area on a Sunday morning. So I said, well, that's not going to happen. No. So the best way to do it would be to bring the churches to one area and let people come in, for lack of a better word, do their church shopping.
That sounds like community ed.
It does. But there's a twist this year.
Yes, sir.
There's no charge.
Free. Totally free.
Free.
Well, thank you. We'll plug this program again up until the time that it happens.
We appreciate you, team.
So there you go, folks. You got the schedule from the one and the only Paul Herring, everybody. There he is. Mr. Bush, would you like to say something? Mr. Bush is shy. He's about as shy as...
He's on guard duty. He can't leave.
Come on. He's about as shy as...
Hurry up, son. Get a photo with him.
We ain't got much time left, so the timing's good. Okay. Here's Mr. Bush. He helped us set this... Are we off, honey? What, Brenda? How much?
Four minutes.
Take a breath. Here we go. Here's Ronald Bush. Here he is.
Happy Easter, everyone.
Bush, hold the phone.
Why would I do that?
Oh, Lord.
Now, what are we talking about?
Okay,
about
Easter egg.
I'd rather talk about the afternoon East get together, Bob.
Well, call in to anybody you want. Just talk. Just talk.
Happy Easter, everyone. Here's Dr. Lizzo.
Okay.
I can't do that.
When he's with me, I cannot shut him up. Literally. But of course, here, they run the other way. So that's okay.
Not that funny.
But anyway,
I got
let's call. Hi, you want to come on be on the radio?
I'm okay.
Huh? No, he's got some head shakers there, so that's not going to happen. But anyway, we'll be closing out here shortly. Brenda, just wanted to say thank you for hosting us today, Brenda. Appreciate your courtesy. Well, good. I'm glad you did. Yeah, it's kind of wild out here with 150,000 people and 4 million eggs and everything, but it's really worth it once you see the faces of little ones. Okay. Well, I couldn't hear that too well. Oh, yeah, we have one more set of kids to go. Yeah, the eggs are laying heavy.
Seven and eights are next.
The seven and eights, Kurt. Thank you, Kurt.
Seven and eights are in 3 minutes.
And they'll be going out. There must be about 700 of those eggs, too. And, of course, I forgot to tell about the golden egg.
There are several, and
they found them. Okay, because the golden egg means woo-wee, woo-wee, big prize. So that's happening right now. Our high school girls are busy out there opening eggs by the thousand, about 2,000, in fact. And we got one more group of kids to go, so we appreciate it. Brenda, thanks so much for letting us do this. And here's Gladys. Come on, Gladys, stand over here. Gladys is in the eighth grade, right? For the fifth year. Is that right?
No.
Yeah, I love Gladys, everybody. Gladys, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Gladys, you started bowling with us too, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, you did pretty good. I was watching you. You did real well last Friday. Yeah, you did. You almost knocked one down. God bless Gladys. Thanks, hon. And Gladys is going to go with me today to help I'm almost off. 2 minutes more yet. Yeah, Gladys is going to help State Senator Sheldon Neely over at Bethel Baptist Church. He's one of the teens we're taking over there to help him.
I saw him on Channel 12 this morning.
So he was on Channel 12 this morning, according to Kurt, who knows everything. Okay, all right.
About nothing.
Okay. Well, anyway, we got now about a minute and a half or so, so we want to remind you, everybody, International Academy of... Uh-oh, here come the 7th and 8th grade. 7 and 8-year-olds, so watch out now.
Less than 1 minute.
We've got a minute to go, so everybody... Gladys, can you join me in the closing? Woo-wee. You know how to go woo-wee? Okay, Auntie, come on over. Say hi to people real quick. We got about a minute to go. So say hi, tell them who you are and everything, okay, buckaroo?
Hello, my name is Javante, and
What grade you in?
I'm in 7th grade. I go to International Academy of Flint, and right now we're doing an Easter egg hunt for kindergarten through 3rd? For kindergarten through 3rd grade.
Observant. Very good, okay. All right, you're off the air, because we're about off the air. Okay, everybody. Thanks, Giovanni. We appreciate that. He's another one going with me to help Sheldon Neely. Well, we always close in a very similar way, and we always say, where are you, everybody? Are you sitting at your computer looking at a blog, or are you walking around in a fog, or are you out strolling with your dog, or are you right here in Flint, Michigan? And if you are, look at somebody and say, "Ooh, that is some kind of school." Bye, everybody.
Thousand high school students drop out every school day. That's a line of desks more than 4 miles long. We can keep Metro Detroit students in school. Visit boostup.org and take the first step.